Even though the finish isn't what fans hoped for, there's no doubt that this was a historic year for the Minnesota Lynx.
Gordon Severson spoke with several players today about what this season meant to them. Take a look.
Nearly 48 hours have passed since that devastating loss in Game 5 of the Finals. Many of the players say the sting of defeat is still there, but they are trying to focus on all the great things that happened this season.
I mean, it's hard because that last game really tarnishes it, doesn't it? But I think team-wise, like, this is my favorite team I've ever been on.
Though their journey this season didn't end the way they wanted it to, Lynx players say it doesn't erase the good times along the way.
It was a great season. I think it was a season that nobody expected.
Nearly every player who spoke to the media Tuesday shared the moment they realized this team was something special.
Commissioner Cup was obviously incredible. I think it started off our season like on a high.
The Commissioner Cup was like a special moment because I think that was like the first time we really believed in each other, we could really do something special.
Alana Smith says her moment was coming back to practice after the Olympic break.
I missed you guys. Like, I'm so happy to be here. Like, I just won a bronze medal, but like, this is sick. Like, I love being here.
Coach Cheryl Reeve agrees. The players this season share a unique bond. That's why she is especially frustrated with the way the season ended. It's one of many reasons why she is taking time to reflect.
I'm gonna truly shut down for the first time, and I don't know how long. Very, very long time.
Collier agrees. The wound from Sunday night will take some time to heal, but once it does, it will ignite a fire in her heading into next season.
I mean, it motivates me to never try to have the game that close again where it could be decided by whoever it was decided by.
A lot of the players say it will be difficult to replicate the chemistry and camaraderie they built this season, but with all five starters coming back and a new chip on their shoulder after the way it ended this year, they are hoping to be back and better next season. Gordon Severson, Care 11 News.